the television station has a mission to educate the public.
I view our work as educational, but I also view it as economic. I view it as social justice. I view it as the work that is helping to help this be a more perfect union and live up to its value.
We are about creating people who are better equipped to have conversations and have leadership roles in making this a more just world.
Eliminating all the resource barriers between that child in need and an equal and quality education.
We bridge the gap from incarceration to community for tens of thousands of district residents, and we've been doing that for close to 50 years.
And we encourage the folks who attend those and participate in those programs to support each other. So it becomes a real kind of source and a space for support for people who are trying to get back into the workforce.
Bring a diverse, inclusive perspective in newsrooms.
We operate and program the nation's only national park for the performing arts.
And it's really important because parks belong to all of us. Our national parks and public lands really are a gift and a treasure.
Ensuring the ocean can really continue to support us and our fellow species on the land in the future.
What are the issues of children? What's really affecting families, and how can Children's National play a bigger role?
The people that we're particularly focused on are those with serious illnesses, because the burden really does fall on them disproportionately.
We've adapted our program to do a cross-section of programs that we believe is, you know, is in the interest of a broader Latino and non-Latino audience.
Our mission is to work with institutions and individuals to create a more peaceful and just world.
That's what we're about, helping create affordable spaces that help build healthy communities.
And that's what public media does. It allows the opportunity for voices to be heard.